some pretty scenery here. So we got some pretty scenery here. Okay. Well, you got some kind of fuzz.
Is it off the cattails and maybe things have brought it up here? And
well, I don't know. Just like it all in one spot. It looks like some kind of mold, but then again, it's just fuzz off some kind of plant.
Well, it looks like something has brought it up here.
Maybe a cat exploded.
Something happened.
Oop.
What'd you get?
Spider right here floating around. Keeps coming my way.
Oh, is it one of those thin? Yeah.
Yeah, one of those thin spiders. Okay. Yeah, but this is all kinds of fuzz. That is weird.
Now, see, look here.
Yeah, that's a cattail thing here.
So it looks like maybe something has brought it up them up here and just disintegrated and got something out of them.
Huh.
See, because there's the cattails right there.
Yeah, well, that's the only thing I can figure. Because like I say, they're
isn't
that
hilarious?
All the wonders of nature. Fuzz.
Okay, would it be squirrels or something and utilizing them in their...
Well, I guess if they have some kind of seeds built into them or something, then it could be that, maybe.
Well, could they use the fuzz for their nest or something?
Well, maybe so. Maybe they're trying to line their nest for the winter or something.
Yeah. You're getting me from behind.
Going into the woods. Beautiful day. Now we're into the undergrowth. So you say this is the Lakeshore Trail.
Lakeshore Trail.
Oh, you been here with horses? Yeah, I can't say. Can't say I haven't been covetous of it. I do like my firewood, that's for sure. We go up that way, I believe.
Yeah, we go this way. Oh, look. We'll know we're on the trail because they've got blue marks. Where are you going to get me?
Taking a break. So, how's it been so far? It's been thumbage. So here we are going to drink some water and eat a payday bar.
Never scoff at what your predecessors left behind. Use it to fertilize your garden.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you.
That's what our campsite looks like from down here in the next row. Up through the trees there. Bee's still asleep. We did some little bit of hiking yesterday, which they don't have any wheelchair accessible trails, so anything we do is going to be fairly level with some you know, she can use both of her forearm crutch things to do some slow walking stuff, and so we did a little bit of that yesterday, and she'll probably be pretty well spent today. So, but that's part of life with lupus. We don't let it stop us, and we just get on with our lives and enjoy the outdoors.